them and killed them. At this, the king grew
service to God and country. Maraming salamat sa inyo.